hamster hair up.
Drive us to that place on Mohawk. He's just up the road. I'll let you know when we're there.
I run on this wheel.
He runs on that wheel.
My life is empty.
Turn the volume off for the radio.
Why don't you show me around the city?
Fucking terrorists!
What?
Terrorists! There's been a big scare and you can't go across the bridges so good. You without a visa, I would stay in Broker. Fucking stay in Hove Beach. Everyone like us does.
I'm not the best driver.
Nico, you ever had two women at once? Four big titties to be playing with? We are passing the cab office, Nico. This is the business that will take us to the top of the pile.
The moment they catch you, tie him up.
Got him. It's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all the girls you've been missing out on.
Our country has women, too.
Yes, but only locals. Here we have whites, black, the Puerto Ricans and the Asians, Europeans on vacation.
This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion.
I'm also using the highly compressed version of Grand Theft Auto 4. Better be lucky I got a better car. Get out. I'm stuck up in here. Damn it. Let's see if I can move the car. There we go.
Cleveland Street.
Doing some home improvements, Roman? You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? DC Dober, Uovo Igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, Ovatno.
Honey, no. I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, Naravno. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Only problem is I'm playing with some money I meant to give to these Albanian scumbags. Here's hoping they don't show up, eh? Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some Albanians show up in some shitty beige Willard. Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Nico Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman. Uvekis. So quiet out here, Roman. You winning? Molintere
Cida. Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
Cousin, two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming.
Shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
Roman Bellic, we will find you soon.
Please don't hurt the men after us, cousin. They hate me enough as it is. Get us back to the depot, quick.
My bad.
Do you think they saw me?
Of course they saw you. I mean, you're a distinctive man, Roman.
That is why the ladies love me. Fuck those Shylocks. They'll get their money.
Did not try to kill the police. But, let me get that gun.
Nico, you're new. You don't understand the way things work.
Oh, yeah?
We are at the bottom of the ladder, man. These thugs push us around, but they are not to be feared. It is the Russian mobsters, Vlad bosses, that run everything. Be careful of them.
You tell me to behave, Mr. Janitor? If you understand it all, where is the money?
We're here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you get a premium quality one like mine. Then you will have really made it.
I can only wish.
See you later, cousin.
What the fuck is that? excuse me. Up, y'all. I hate that. I might sell it.
Get in, ladies.
Hey, Nico, thanks for coming. I should have known Roman would find some excuse not to turn up. This is Michelle.
Hi, how are you? My place is over on Mohawk Avenue.
How you finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it.
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even changed out of those things on the journey. How you gonna impress a classy girl like Michelle?
I'm easily impressed.
I know you are, sweetie. And I just don't get it. Thanks for the lift, Nico.
Yeah, thanks. Give me a call sometime.
See you soon, Michelle. Cousin, I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hull. Go and get something a bit more 21st century.
That's not good. Yeah, get out.
Thank you.
shit. I ain't even bust the window. What a shirt said.
Ah, good, good. Tell your wife I say hi.
Hey, Roman, I got some clothes. Looks like they brought the stuff in from the old country, though.
We must take what we get. When the big money rolls in, then we will look real classy. Anyway, you have Michelle, a classy girl for your arm. You should definitely keep dating her.
You already know what the fuck this is. Get out.
Hey, Nico. It's Michelle. We met with Mallory, Roman's girlfriend.
I remember. What's up, Michelle?
I don't normally do this, but I thought you'd probably be pretty lonely having just moved to Liberty City and all.
You do not normally do what?
You're not making this easy for me, are you? I'm asking you out on a date.
I am sorry. I am still not used to how things work here in America. A date would be good. I am getting sick of hanging out with Roman all the time. How about I pick you up from your apartment?
That sounds good. See you soon.
Thank you. camera doing that.
So, Michelle, what do you like to do?
What do you like to do?
Come on, I asked you first.
I like to keep active, I guess. Sports, working out, things like that. I'd like to know about you, though. See the places you hang out.
Yeah, maybe another time.
Not the best driver.
Oh, hey, Nico. The carnival isn't open. I think they're going to turn it into a big Las Venturas-style theme park. There's a bowling alley over on the boardwalk. Why don't we play a few frames?
Sure. Bowling sounds like fun.
Is she just looking for...
I'm kind of lonely here.
I thought you were doing me a favor by going out with me. You're the local.
I'm not a local in Liberty City. I came here from somewhere...
Where?
Oh, the Midwest. You probably know more people here than me.
More assholes, maybe.
I can't see because there's crap up in the way. Oh. Yeah. Let's see what she gonna do. All right, child, it's about enough. Test out some more games.